This is the proverbial jackpot of MMA tonight. This is the main event for Tough Enough, right here at the Orleans Hotel and Casino. Round number one, underway. Head kick by Bollinger, who's in the black trunks, with again the signature melee writing on the left leg. Ryan Couture, black with the red trim. That was more of a slip combined with a shot by Couture. Bollinger not hurt. Ryan Couture, great defense right there. And now the leather guard going for the go-go plata is Bollinger. And Ryan Couture is going to need to pull out any submission defense he knows. Bollinger is like Mr. Fantastic from the Fantastic Four. And there you go. Couture frees himself. Both men back on their feet.
Both these fighters, of course, with the backgrounds that they have, training, very smart. They know what they're doing.
Bollinger telegraphed that shot like the bat signal. And Couture saw it, stepped right back, didn't even have to sprawl. If you're a fan of mixed martial arts, the one thing you should be cheering for right now is three full rounds of this. Body kick by Bollinger. Couture with a right-hand counter. Bollinger throwing the right hand over the jab of Couture, but missing by about 6 inches right there. Leg kick by Couture. Knocks Bollinger off balance momentarily. Bollinger almost telegraphing when he's going to shoot in or step in a little bit, and Couture starting to read it. Bollinger pulls guard now. Couture working from the half guard, and you got to watch those feet. Bollinger's going to ride those feet right off behind the head instantaneously.
Yeah, Couture content with letting Bollinger back up and let's strike again, he says.
Yeah, I mean, Couture's got a good submission game, but, I mean, Bollinger's just got so much he can do, and he's so flexible. 10th Planet Jiu-Jitsu, no-gi jiu-jitsu, is no joke. And when somebody knows how to operate that way, like Bollinger, it's never safe, no matter how good you are, to be on the ground with them.
Ryan with two rights that missed. Lunging.
So far, the striking game seems to be favoring Couture just a little bit. Close. But, whoa! And Bollinger says, I'm about to change that with a left hook. Leg kick by Couture. Counter right hand by Bollinger. 18 seconds left in the first round.
These two guys content with boxing here in round number one.
Well, Bollinger pulled guard. He got the fight to the ground before, but Couture got it back up to the feet. Punches by Couture. Bollinger covering.
Round one.
What a finish.
50 split crowd here. And boy, they're hearing it here in round one. Now we go to round two.
Well, whoever your favorite is in this fight, you got to believe when this thing is over, whatever happens, as a fan of both guys. Whoa. Bollinger rocked Couture with a left hand. Had a delayed effect, but it definitely shook him a little bit. Well, you can see two guys with ground skills like this that can throw hands and kicks. It really makes for an interesting fight. What a stylistic matchup we've got so far. Ryan Couture, black trunks, red trim. Sean Bollinger, black trunks with melee.
And Ryan
on the leg.
Ryan looking for that seam.
Very tactical stand-up war, both men so far. Landing some good shots. No, nothing overly damaging. People have recovered from what they've gotten hit with so far, but the stand-up is definitely working a little bit for both guys here.
Three-minute rounds.
Spinning back kick by Bollinger. A la Kung Lee. Oh, big left hand by Bollinger. It was a jab, but it was a stiff one. Testing the actual beard of Ryan Couture, and then a right hand. Ryan Couture's got a tough chin. He's eaten some shots on the way in, and he keeps coming forward. Once again, you see right there, Bollinger pulls guard, or he tries to, he drops back. And Ryan Couture obviously expected a lot of what's going on right here. That Bollinger was going to try to pull for it. And again, you see the high guard. Bollinger with mission control right here. He's got the head secured with the shin, and now he's looking for the go-go plata again. And Ryan Couture looking for every single thing that Bollinger has tried to do.
Catching his breath there for a quick second.
Bollinger holding position right now. He's got obviously the makings of an armbar here. Trying to pull the head down now for it. Looking for a triangle choke.
39 seconds, round two.
Couture pushing into the choke. Sean Bollinger relentless with his jiu-jitsu attack from the bottom. But Ryan Couture so far has been able to keep the pressure off. He seems to be breathing okay. He's somewhat trapped, but he's not in any immediate danger right now. He's not letting Bollinger control that arm. 10 seconds left.
This is round two. It's a scheduled three-round fight, 3 minutes each.
Ryan Couture trying to step over the head of Bollinger.
It's not over. It is not over.
A little confusion in the arena right now. Bollinger's corner.
It was
celebrating.
After. Yeah.
But look, to be completely fair to Bollinger's corner, you see Chris Riley now from Legends talking to the referee. The official made a gesture that appeared to be the fight is over.
The round is over, not the fight.
But it looked to their corner like he said the fight was over.
I don't know if they heard the bell. We're moving on to round three.
The crowd on hand erupting. I would say a fair amount of people here tonight thought
now
the fight was over.
Now here's the big question. Is Ryan Couture going to be able to gather himself in this minute between the rounds?
Well, he's going to have to.
Because here they go. We're ready for round three.
He's going to have to. But
they want her out of. They want the ring girl out of there. They're saying, get out. We got a round to do here.
The gesture that the referee made could have been round is over, but with the submission attempt by Bollinger and Couture seeming a little bit lifeless for a minute and limp, it appeared that he was calling the fight off.
Wow, let's see what happens. Dramatics have increased here in Las Vegas for this one.
Well,
round three.
Nobody's going to be disappointed to see the fight continue, that's for sure. But the crowd chanting Bollinger right now. A trip by Couture puts Bollinger down.
Boy, Couture looks very shaky right now.
He's probably still clearing the cobwebs out a little bit. Big kicks. Couture fighting like a guy who has a sense of urgency he did not have before.
Right. Could pay off or he could get caught with a mistake.
What? He's got to watch the submission game of Bollinger. And I think if he can rock Bollinger on his feet, it's probably a good game plan right now. Couture's one defeat could be haunting him right now.
2 minutes left in round three.
This is the loudest the crowd has been the entire night. Some of it glad to see the fight continue. Some of it probably thinking that Bollinger had won the fight at the end of the last round. Our main event. The tough enough 155-pound lightweight title, Sean Bollinger in the black and red trunks is Ryan Couture.
And Ryan pounding.
Play a victory now.
Now you wonder if Ryan has the upper hand in the final minute and a half.
He's going to have to be on his game right here because Bollinger is where he likes to be. He's in Submissionville, USA, and he's going to make Couture work the entire time. You see the guard go up again. Couture trying to drop elbows, unable to reach. Now he gets shots in.
Ryan taking some shots. Bollinger receiving with seemingly not really affecting him.
And there you see the rubber dart once again. Bollinger going for mission control, trying to pull it in. Couture gets out. And Sean Bollinger is just like water. He flows from one thing to another. Something anybody knows anything about 10th Planet Jiu-Jitsu and a black belt knows to expect.
Ryan allows him up with 40 seconds to go. Sean Bollinger looks like he's a little bit spent now, doesn't he?
Well, something probably a lot of people aren't thinking about right now is the scorecards. Where is this one going if it goes to the judges? Both men are tired.
Well, you can see it.
And not for lack of conditioning, but it's for the effort they put into this title fight so far.
Well, I'll tell you what, when this thing ends in 16 seconds, there's going to be a roar from this crowd. Both these fighters gave it their all.
Ryan Couture, Sean Bolger, tough enough, 155-pound lightweight title is just seconds away from being conclusive.
Yeah, too close to call right now, that's it.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three 3-minute rounds, we have a decision. This fight is a draw.